Malta's parliament has approved a scheme to sell citizenship of the Mediterranean island to applicants from outside the EU. The cost will be €650,000, with estimates the scheme could earn the government around €30 million in its first year. The opposition is against the move, which the government says is a way of attracting revenue and potential investment.